Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you guys want to see how I achieved this look, just keep watching. So I didn't really record my whole nail video just because I have a bunch of those. So I didn't bother to record it. I'm just going to record how I did this design. So right now what I'm doing is I'm going in with a gel top coat, and I have the gel top coat no wipe, and this one you do have a wipe, but I want that sticky layer for the glitter that I am going to be adding on top. So that's what I'm doing right now, is I'm putting it on this nail and then I'm gonna go and put it on my ring finger as well. So after I did that, I actually am doing the pointer finger and the index finger. I did put just regular gel top coat, the one that you don't need to wipe, but right here you guys can see that I am going back in with the one that does have that tacky layer, because I do need it for the pink glitter that I will be adding on. So I'm just going to cure it for 30 seconds and yeah. So after I cured that for 30 seconds, now I am going to put white clouds on this nail. And I just grabbed a detail brush. Well, not really a detail brush, but like the brush that I used to clean up the cuticle area. So I'm just going to go in with that. And I am using white gel polish, and there's no right way or wrong way to do the clouds. So this is how I do them. So now I am just going to go in with the pink glitter that I will be using. And again, like I told you guys, that gel top coat that I did use has that sticky layer, so it's going to help adhere the glitter to the nail. And I'll just be putting it on my pinky and on my ring finger. And I'm just going to go in and clean that up with a cuticle brush, or a cuticle cleaner brush is what I call it. So now I am just getting the decals that I want, and I did want to put the Chanel on those clouds. So I am going to grab those and put those on. They are sticky, and then after I do that, I do add the gel top coat.